Geoff Carter there, another hot day in Pattaya, boiling today, and I'm at the bottom end now of Soi Bacow, but I need to get to Walking Street because I'm going to film about the beer garden. Not been in there for a long time, so the quickest way for me to do it rather than go down to Beach Road is just jump a bat bus here now, right down to the bottom of Pattaya Thai, walk past all the nice markets, fruit and veg, show you a bit of that, and then we'll take a look round the beer garden, eh? Okay then, come on, let's go. Yeah, looks like there's one here now. Brilliant. Thank you. Look at this, eh? No. Oh, he's the cheeky monkey. They don't usually do that. Anyway, here's another one. There's one every, like, excuse me. There's one every 30 seconds, so we'll be all right. This one's pulling over. And it only costs you 10 baht. So that's good, isn't it? And I got it to myself. Right, so here we go. Beep, beep. Let's go, mate. The great thing is, you know, you can go all round Pattaya and it costs you 10 baht a go. Just jump on the bat, ring the bell when you want to get off, and that's it. Fantastic. Right, so here we are at the end of Soi Bacow, coming up to Pattaya Thai, so you ring the bell, beep beep, whoa, like that, right, and then you just give them 10 baht, and that's it, dead easy. So, get me 20 baht there, thank you cab, thank you, I said thank you then, you give me 10 baht change, and now, sorry about the shaky camera work, trying to do a million and one things at once, and now we're on to Pattaya Thai, and this is the big famous Tukcom Centre there, and there you can get telephones, iPads, anything to do with technology they sell there, watches, cameras, so there we have it. Okay, but today we're not going in there because we're going to have a look at the world famous beer garden in Pattaya. Okay, so come on, it's only down here, let's go. Oh, it's awesome. Look at all this lovely food. Hello. Right here, unbelievable, all fresh produce made every day. Look at all this, you've got your nuts, your dry fruits, your bananas, your pineapples, your fresh seedless grapes, manau manau, and all these other fruits. People just come here just buy all the nicest food they can get. Talking of nice food, look at them, the things there. I had them once when I was drunk, never again. They're all right, bit gooey in the middle when you bite them. This is nice. There, look at that lady there chopping them. Yeah. Great stuff. And it's a good job it's on this side of the road because it's in the shade, you see. If it was over there, I don't think the fruit and the food would last very long. So it's nice over here. It's nice and cool on this side. So. But it's great, just have a little walk round. It's called Pattaya Thai. And it's at the end of Soi Bacow. It's worth a look. Also opposite all these shops on Pattaya Thai. I've been there before, but it's an old movie. Some of you might not have seen it. I did one on the temples of Pattaya. And if you just look now, beautiful buildings. And if you walk inside there, you can walk around, it's all free. There's some lovely temples, and you can go and see the monks feeding the turtles at the back on the lake. So that's good, isn't it? Excuse me, I've got this thing today. It's all the chilli smells. Right, that's where we're heading, down there, right at the end of the road. That's the start of Walking Street. And where we're supposed to be going and making the film. The beer garden. So come on, let's go. So here we are at the start of Walking Street now on Beach Road. Okay, just gotta watch the traffic. That's there, see? You don't wanna be going down there. You don't wanna be going down there. You wanna be going this way, like that. And what you'll see here now is a sign that says the Beer Garden, see it? And that's where we're going. Right, so what you do, you just walk down the side of all the bars. Now these bars at night, they're all buzzing. You can stop here and have a drink and you can watch the boxing match there. That's good fun. Well, this is good here. This is this side of Walking Street, and you'll have a good laugh down here at night time. There's hundreds of ladies here just having a joke and a laugh with you. But where we're going to Pattaya Beer Garden, which is right down the bottom of this alleyway. And you'll see how lovely it is in a minute. Right then, let's have a look round. Nice and cool in here, they've got lots of fans. And they have a bar on this side when it gets full, but they have a big central bar here. This is where you can just sit and have some cheap draft beer or bottle beer. But absolutely lovely. I'll just walk you around first. And this kitchen here is fantastic, dead clean, and the food here is fantastic. Look at that food, absolutely beautiful. There's one of the chefs there, and it's right out on the sea, so you get the sea breeze as well. Really good. And these seats here, you can sit out in the day obviously and night, but it's great to sit here at tea time and watch the sunset there. Absolutely fantastic. Right, so I'm going to go and find myself a table now. I'm going to order myself some food and a drink, and we're going to see what it's all about, shall we? So this is the wonderful Beer Garden, the end of Beach Road and the start of Walker Street. So let's plonk down somewhere and let's see what we're up to, eh? Okay. Right then, let me just tell you something. This lady just come over now and give me a beer mat. And see these beer mats here? They're in green or they're in red. And basically, if you're looking for a girlfriend, right, you put it on green. And if you're not looking for a girlfriend, you have it on red. Dead easy, then you don't get my idea. So I'll put mine on red for now. Could I have a draft beer, please? Yes, Heineken. Whatever, Heineken or Tiger, they don't do Changon draft, so it doesn't matter, does it? Right, I'm going to have a Penang guy today. But they give you a nice menu like this, with all the prizes in, as you can see. You've all seen menus before. So I know what I'm ordering anyway, and I know it's nice. It's not the cheapest place in town, but what it is, the food is fantastic, and the atmosphere is great. It's really cool, and it's well worth a visit. And I can't wait for this first ice cold drink. Oh, it's here, look. Wow. Cap gun cap. Look at that. There it is, you see, it's gone on there. Like that. And like there. Wow. Welcome to the Beer Garden. So I've just ordered Penanggai Khao Suay. Now Penanggai, Penang is the maker of the curry, Gai means chicken, and Khao Suay means white rice, okay? And I've ordered it Pid or Ped Mat Mat, which means spicy, so they'll throw a couple of extra chilies in there. Now, I wouldn't suggest that if it's your first time in Thailand, but if you get used to it, it's alright, you know what I mean, it gives you a bit of a kick. just waiting for the food now. I don't mind waiting in here because when the food comes, it's absolutely delicious. Obviously, you can get it a lot cheaper somewhere else, but I find that this Penang guy is absolutely really tasty. And I've been looking forward to it all day. That's why I've just come all the way from the bottom of Soi Bakau to here. There's loads of places down there, but I had to come here and show you the beer garden today. And it's completely different at night. It's relaxed in the day. At night time, they put a bit more lively music on. And obviously, you get some ladies come in with their friends. And if you're looking for a girlfriend or a partner for your holiday, you can do that with the beer mat, what I told you before. You put your green beer mat if you're looking. They'll give you a wink, a nod, you know, score, buy them a drink, get chatting. And if you like each other, then that could be your girlfriend for your holiday, couldn't it? But I don't bother myself because I'm too busy filming for you lot. Anyway, so that's about it, really. Unless this is my meal coming now. No, that's somebody else's. I'm only being impatient again. Anyway, I'll catch you later when the food comes and I'll show it to you. It looks absolutely fantastic. I've had it before about 100 times. So there you have it. See you in a bit. Kels away, and they've just sparked up Susie Quattro down in Delary Drive. Thank you, Cab Cup Cab. Wow. Look at that. And a little star. You already do the star shape for me, you know why? Because I'm the star. Only joking, just trying to have a little bit of fun, folks. Okay, it's time for me to eat some of this stuff because it looks delicious. Okay, catch you in the bit. Spoon of thought time. Let's taste that. Oh wow. Let's come at you. Wow, that's got a kick to it. Nice and coconutty, spicy. Nice, fresh, succulent chicken. Get some of that chili on it. Look at that. Aloy Mat Mat. Well, there's another one done a dusty Penang guy, counts away. Finished off with another beer. We've got Buckles on the radio back in 52 or whenever it was. And that's the beer garden for you. So I hope you're enjoying it. See you all soon. Alright, time for me to go now and have a chang to the chang chang. Fed up with this Heineken caper. Yeah, go on, you can take it now, love. Go on. See you later. Alright, Geoff Carter signing out. See you soon. So there it was, the Pattaya Beer Garden. Last time I filmed here was 2008. Come here today, had a bit of a shock. Virtually English prices. 160 for Penang guy, right? 40 for the rice and 60 for the beers. Ended up 320 baht, which is about £6 in English. You can get a Penang guy for 50 baht, including rice down on Soi Bakau. So it's up to you, you can come in, it's a nice meal, it's a nice place. And at night time, like I say, you can just come and chill out with a cheap draft beer, etc. So it's a good place to go, really. All in all, great place to go, great view. I think you're paying for the view, really, because you're over the sea. And put it this way, I don't think I'll be spending too many pennies in there. I'm a cheap Charlie. You know the score, if you're here for a month, you've got to save as much money as you can. You can't keep paying £6 a meal. That'd be £18 a day. Times that by 30 days. You'd be bankrupt in a week. All right, see you soon. Geoff Carter signing off. Listen, just a quick one. Do us a favour, give us a thumbs up, will you? And don't forget to put your comments down below. And also, if you've never seen me before, subscribe, because there's loads of belting movies coming on now. All right then, so I'm going to beat the traffic. Go home now, edit the film, and see you tomorrow. See you later, bye.